before I came to A Home, I was living with my girlfriend for about 7 years. I had lost my leg, and in that period of time, she told me I had to leave. Okay, so from that point on, I moved in with my sister, who lives in the Bronx. And the only problem with that is I used to have to climb up 4 flights of steps.
I lived in Katona in my grandmother's house with just about everybody in the family, my grandmother, my mother, my brothers, and my aunt. You know, it was a house full, you know, and then I had my son, so it was kind of crazy in the house. And plus, being a single parent and trying to raise my child to listen to me was kind of hard, and you have your mother and your grandmother there, so.
I've been homeless like 5 times in my life.
I lived in a shelter.
I feel safe when I first moved here, just having a key again after not having it since I left my apartment meant the most to me.
They have encouraged me to really excel on the times when I felt as if I didn't want to go any farther. It was A Home that was able to encourage that you can continue to go.
And I think it made a big impact on my personality, and not being depressed as I was from having my leg taken off. I think it has made a great impact on me.
A Home has provided me with freedom, you know, freedom that I have never had in a long time. Never in a long time that I had a house that I lived in. You know, I was living in a spot that I didn't like, and it was a trailer and stuff. And you know what, that's what A Home gave me, was freedom. And I'm so glad that I have what I have.
It's helped me not to be homeless, which I would have been. And it's a place where I feel that I can grow. I feel that I can be an independent person living here. There's a lot of nice house members here.
I'm grateful for the second chance after turning A Home down the first time. I was stuck and I wasn't ready to make a move. And they could have said, there is nothing available, mm-hmm. and the next person would have gone, but they did give me that second chance, and I don't know where I would be right now.
If it wasn't for A Home, I think I would probably, still be in my grandmother's basement, in all honesty.
I have my own place now. I don't have to share the apartment with my sister. I don't have those 4 flights of steps to conquer every once a day or twice a day up and down.
I try to do good and do the things that I'm supposed to do, but I can't repay nothing back for what A Home has done for me.
A Home has been providing safe, affordable rental housing in Westchester neighborhoods for older adults, individuals living with disabilities, and single-parent families since 1985. To find out how you can help, call 914-666-0740. A Home, it's about people.